wondered how to come to you. I did not dare believe it true that you regard the orphaned ones, beloved daughters, worthy sons. The broken and the barren too, I heard could find some rest in what kind of love in injury's place would leave instead the stain of grace? So I come in sorrow.